So hello everyone and welcome back to the last day here at the Rally de Portugal, and we haven't been doing very well and we need to change that. Oh my god, we actually have time to, oh my god, we can fix some parts of the bodywork. What is this magic? Still have damaged glass and damaged bumpers, but right, we need a very strong end to this rally. So away we go, and we literally have to hope for three wins and three large wins.
Right 3, 6,
make up some positions.
Right 3, in the left 2, open. Left 4, and right 4. Then left 3, into right 4, 40. Left 2, into hairpin right, open. Right 4, into left 3. Right 4, into left
2,
four,
there to
and
moment.
Right 2, long. Left 4, drop inside, and right 3, long, into left 4, 40. Hairpin left, don't cut. 40, through water, then jump, and left 6, press. And left 5, into hairpin right. 40, right 4, into left 5, long. Right 3, into left 3. 40, then right 3, very long. Left 4, into right 4, and left 3, don't cut. 100, through water, then jump, through water, and jump, right 3, and left 4. Right 3, into left 4. Right 3. Left 2, don't cut. Right 4, into left 5. Careful. Right 3, don't cut. Left 4, into right 4, tighten. Into right 3. Then left 5, into right 4, and left 3.
Nearly didn't know where to go there.
Through gate. Right 3, into hairpin left. Then left 4, into hairpin right. 40.
Oh, Christ sake, I knew it. As soon as I saw this damn village, that I was going to screw it up at some point.
Left 3, into right 4, and left 3. Right 3, into left 6.
We're having a solid stage as well, which is very annoying.
Left 3, open.
Yep, 4 seconds.
Then right 3. 6, into right 6, then left 2, narrow. Right 6, into left 5. Right 2, and left 3. Right 5, keep right, left 4, into right 3, tighten. Then left 3, into right 4, keep middle. Finish!
So you managed to finish 5th. Which is quite decent, only 3 seconds apart from Sorto and Ogier finishing second. Not bad. But yeah, that damn village screwed up again, because we could have gotten third place and we were pretty close to Sorto's time, so that's quite frustrating. But a much better way to start day 3 compared to the other two times. Progress is being made. Oh, they were 6 seconds away from P10 and 12 from P9. Right, this is not looking too good. I mean, the power stages are always very, very small, so basically all gains must be done on this next one. So you know, no pressure. So here we are then, and we have a decent amount of damage. Nothing too major. So we can actually fix everything. Unbelievable scenes. And we got 6 minutes and 30 to spare. That's quite something. Anyway, that's not what matters. Well, kinda does, but it matters what we do in this stage. Anyway, we must go.
Right 3, into left 4, right, then right 4.
This needs to be the
right
stage
into
of
left
my
three.
Life.
Long tight. Right.
Well, spoke a bit too soon, didn't I?
Left 4, right, is a hairpin left. Right 2, open, and 40. Left 4, jump, into right 3, then left 4. Right 4, into right 2, then left 3. 18, open, careful, through water. Left 3, into right 2, long. Left 2, don't cut, into right 4. Left 5, and right 2, tighten, barrier inside. 40, left 4, into right 4, through water. Left 6, into right 6, and jump, through water, then jump, and jump. Careful, left 3, drop outside, open, barrier outside, jump, and right 4, through water, and right 4, hairpin left, don't cut, then hairpin right, left 4, and 40, hairpin right, barrier outside, and hairpin left, very narrow, left 3, under bridge, tighten, then hairpin right, hairpin left, barrier outside. Right 6, into left 4, 60, open, hairpin right, wall outside. Left 3, into right 4, long. Left 4, and right 4, on press. Left 4, drop outside, hairpin left, rocks inside, and hairpin right.
Holy. I was
left
gonna say,
three,
it's, a shame, it's a shame we crashed that early,
40,
because
open,
we were doing pretty
five,
well,
into right four, then hairpin left,
but
outside,
now I can say
right
that,
two,
we have to really screw
left
it
three,
up.
Careful, barrier outside, right four, keep
our
middle, only
chance
right
of points is the power
left,
stage.
And 40, left two, into right five, hairpin left, barrier outside.
But
right.
Really, it is a shame because most of this stage
40, then left four,
has actually been
and
pretty
left
good.
Six is a hairpin right.
But
left
two
four,
corners,
open.
Or well, one corner,
40,
is
right
enough to
four,
throw everything
left.
Out of the window. That was exactly right.
Right 3, tighten, drop outside. Left 3 is the right 4. Hairpin left, and 40. Right 5, into left 5, and 40. Over bridge, then right 5, into left 5. Careful, hairpin right. Left 6, into right 6, and left 3, into right 3, cut. Left 6, 40, through water. Then left 3, into right 3, tight. Left 5. Into left 3, into right 3. Left 3 and right 3. Left 6, into right 5, then left 2, tighten. Right 5 and left 6. 40, keep middle, then right 5. Left 5, through water and right 6.
left 4, and right 4 into left 2, right 5, into left
Jesus
5,
Christ.
Into left 3, into right 3.
Fair to
left
say, we took a bit too
right
much
six.
Speed
long. 40,
going into that corner.
Right. 40, left 3,
but our
right
co-pilot didn't actually say anything, so.
Keep middle, head in right.
As McRae used to say, in doubt. But out. Hasn't been working
then
for most of these rallies, but
right three. Left three into right four and
only
left
worth
five.
A shot.
Right three and left three tight. Right six to left six and right two don't cut. Left five and right five. Left three long through water and right four.
Oh, I'm going to that damn village again.
Right 3, into left 3. 40, keep right, left 3, and right 3.
Yeah, I think we are.
Then left 6, into right 3, and left 3, into right 4. Left 4, through gate, and left 3. Hairpin right, into hairpin left. 40, narrow, into left 2, very narrow, open. Into hairpin right. Left 3 through gate, then right 3. Right 4, into left 4.
Well, that was a lot
open
better.
Into left 3, left 4, into right
in
4,
previous attempts.
And left 3, don't cut. Right 4, into left 4. Then right 2, don't cut.
Still was perfect.
Left 3, long, into right 4, and left 4. Right 4,
oh, there's a corner.
To left 3, narrow. 80. Jump through water.
Oh! Oh, come on! For Christ's sake.
Right 3, all outside, into left 4. Then right 4, into left 5, tighten.
Yeah, I knew I was going to finish the point, but...
Right 3, long, into left 3, long. 40. Finish!
13th place, for Christ's sake. We need to get some serious points. OJ won. Well, that's surprising. Not going before. But yeah, we need some points on the power stage. Because we're falling way too behind. We're still 12th. Kind of 10 seconds behind 10. So yeah, the power stage is the only way to guarantee us points in this rally. And that is not exactly what I wanted to say. Meanwhile, at the top, Roger overtook Low. And Sordo still has a 2 second advantage over everyone. If Sordo wins this... I mean... If he wins this, I might do a campaign with Rouge after, with the Mini. Maybe off record. But these seem like a lot of damage. It really does. Yeah, no chance bodywork is getting repaired. We'll go with the glass, why not? Right. That's our car, and for this one, I'll just leave you with the pure racing sound of the game, as I'm really going for those 3 points of the power stage, so talk to you in the end of this stage.
Go! Left 3, long, then jump and right 4 through water and right 4, hairpin left. Don't cut, then hairpin right. Left 4 and 40, hairpin right. Barrier outside and hairpin left, very narrow. Left 3, under bridge, tighten. Then hairpin right. Hairpin left, barrier outside. Right 6, into left 4, 60. Open, hairpin right, wall outside. Left 3, into right 4, long. Left 4, and right 4, on set. Left 4, drop outside, hairpin left. Rocks inside.
I lost fours.
Left 3 into right 2. Then left 3.
Honestly, just
40. Open.
Ow.
Left 5 into right 4. Then head in left 5. Right 2 and left 3. Careful. Barrier outside. Right 4. Keep middle. Tighten. On crest. And 40. Left 2 into right 5. Hairpin left, barrier outside. Hairpin right. 40, then left 4 and left 6 into hairpin right. Left 4, open. 40, right 4 and hairpin left. Right 3, tight. Drop outside. Left 3 into right 4. Hairpin left and 40. Right 5 into left 5. Finish.
Absolutely terrible. I mean, I don't even understand. We did terribly. And if one won, had a Soto, Sebastian Ogier got third. So Soto won the rally. Oh, we fell down to 13th as well. Fantastic. I honestly don't know which one was worse. These one or Sweden. But yeah, this didn't help us in the championship. In the slightest. And Soto is right behind OJ. Damn! These guys are going full hammer on it on this. Latvala overtook us in fifth, while Yvonne took the lead from Love. Now 9 points ahead. Is it? This has been a very interesting championship. It's just that we're not fast enough. We need to start winning rallies. The next two rallies will be extremely important because we need to aim for those 28 points possible in each of them, which are Argentina and Greece, which are dirt or gravel rallies even. Mexico went alright, Portugal went absolutely terrible, so I need a good result in Argentina, in Greece, and New Zealand, and Finland, and Germany. Basically every single rally remaining. But nevertheless, that is rally number 4 of the season completed. Not in the best of forms, but we'll try and come back stronger in the next one. But that is it for this week as well on WRC, and I'll see you next week for rally number 5. Until then, take care. Aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I'll be glad to meet me. It's not with you. Aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should.